That was pretty amazing.
Wow. I never thought they were playing at the Methodist.